วิธีบังการชีวิตใดอ่อยการตายละอ้อประสาล้างสำหรับดำน้ำเสามูลหายได้ได้บัดบองชีวิตมันต้องระยับเพียบในการหยุดพอจมนั่งปีใดนั้นการดักสารเทศใส่เรียงนั้นสารเทศจังจำตัวอ่อยได้ถือสร้างจานดองน้องมือฉน้ำหายผมมาดองสารเทศใส่เรียงนั้นจี้บ้านกรุบกร้อนตัวเลือดใดเวงน้องมือฉน้ำมือฉน้ำกะสิกอบานเตียนยกพอเสาปีใดจี้มือชมใบตุปรามต้อนขนมหายตาให้ดำใบบังการบ้านเจ็บพอเสาใบตุปรามต้อนเสาเต่าก้าสรุปยกสารเทศใส่เรียงหนึ่งจีปีขนมได้รับต่อโดยฉะนั้นนุ่มเป็ดกะสิกอประมาณดอลนุ่มสารเทศใส่เรียงกรุบกร้อนตัวอ่อยได้ทั่วใดซอจีจีดหนึ่งบัดบ้องเลือกขณะรุ่งปราประจีกิมีโดยปุ่มดับบันไทม์จี้ใส่เรียงจี้ทอมจีดหรือจี้กำปองกาสักริจรลโดยแซกาหัวจรอหรือเต้ใดใส่หนึ่งฝืนเสาต้ามือหมุกเหมือนฉลักมกดำนำกากรุบกรองชีวิตเจ็บใดจู้ไอการตายละอ้อประสาทมือโชว์บายดำเหมือนประสบตะเพียบบ่มพอดគឺកែលម្អលក្ខណៈរូបលក្ខណៈគីមីនិងលក្ខណៈជីវសាស្ត្ររបស់ដីដែលត្រូវអនុវត្តដូចខាងក្រោមនេះបន្ថែមនៅសារធាតុស្រីរាងឲ្យបានច្រើនជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំធ្វើស្រែត្រូវបន្ថែមជីគីមីឲ្យបានតាមតម្រូវការរបស់ស្រូវពេលនោះស្រូវទទួលផលល្អគេនឹងទទួលបានចិញ្ច្រាំងឬចំបើងច្រើនត្រូវភ្ជួរលុបបង្កប់ទៅក្នុងដីក្រោយពេលច្រូតកាត់រួចត្រូវធ្វើការដាំដំណាំសណ្ដែកមុនដើមរដូវវស្សាជាពិសេសលើប្រភេទដីខ្សាច់និងល្បាយខ្សាច់ត្រូវដាក់ជីកំប៉ុស្តឬជីធម្មជាតិជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំទៅលើដីស្រែជាមធ្យម500គីឡូក្រាមក្នុង10អាដោយលាយឲ្យស្មើរួចភ្ជួរលុបភ្លាមបន្ថែមនៅសារធាតុចិញ្ចឹមឲ្យដីឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រាន់ដូចជាអាសូតផូស្វាតនិងប៉ូតាសដែលជាអាហារចិញ្ចឹមដែលស្រូវត្រូវការស្រូបយកដើម្បីធំធាត់ដូច្នេះគេត្រូវដាល់ទៅឲ្យដីនៅប្រភេទជីគីមី DAP អុយរ៉េនិងប៉ូតាសឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រាន់តាមការណែនាំនៅពេលដែលស្រូវត្រូវការសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាជីគីមីប្រើប្រាស់ត្រឹមត្រូវតាមការណែនាំគ្មានអតិពលអ្វីប៉ះពាល់ដល់ដីអតិសកម្មប្រានក្នុងដីនោះឡើយត្រូវបន្ថែមតិចតួចទៀតនៅប្រភេទកាល់ស្យូមនិងម៉ាញ៉េស្យូមជាមួយជីរួចដាក់ទៅក្នុងដីព្រោះវាមានអតិពលធ្វើឲ្យដើមស្រូវបង្កើនល្បឿនស្រូបយកសារធាតុចិញ្ចឹមពីដីបន្ថែមកំបោរដល់ដីជាទូទៅដីស្រែវស្សានៅខេត្តតាកែវភាគច្រើនជាប្រភេទដីខ្សាច់ល្បាយខ្សាច់ហើយពេលហាស់នៃដីជាមធ្យម 3.5 ទៅ 5.5 ដូច្នេះកសិករចាំបាច់ត្រូវប្រើកំបោរសបាច់ទៅលើដីស្រែជាមធ្យមចំនួន200គីឡូក្រាមក្នុង1ហិកតាដោយបាច់ពេលជួររស់ដីលើកទី1បន្ថែមដីដំបូកដីលំបាប់បាត់ត្រពាំងឬដីអិតក្នុងបំណងកែលម្អដីសម្បូរខ្សាច់គេចាំបាច់ត្រូវបន្ថែមមួយដីនៅប្រភេទដីអិតដីដំបូកដីបាត់ត្រពាំងវាយឲ្យទៅជាដុំតូចៗហើយបាច់ទៅក្នុងស្រែជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំទៅតាមលទ្ធភាពជាក់ស្ដែងដែលអាចធ្វើទៅបាន